led for a good portion. And then his teammate, it was Jeff Ward that snuck by him.
So with Doug Henry out of the picture, we see his teammate from last year, Jeff Ward on the Troy Lee Designs Honda, takes the hole shot.